Really, DJ? Really? Really? Huh. I'm bumping, man. Everybody, today is Thanksgiving. I hope you woke up and was extremely grateful, because there's always something to be grateful for. And you know, there's always something that you have that somebody else is praying for. So yeah, guys, so we are up. We are working on our Thanksgiving meal kind of late. It's already like 12 p.m. Is it just me, or do y'all also feel like if you don't smell the Thanksgiving aromas, it doesn't feel like Thanksgiving? Like right when I smelt the chicken stock of the macaroni noodles, I felt like it was Thanksgiving. But anyways, y'all, I'm about to go start on these vegetables. I hope you guys will enjoy this Thanksgiving vlog, and I hope you guys are enjoying your Thanksgiving. And remember, God is good, and there's always something to be grateful for.
Ryan Little. Ryan Little.
If you don't get in there and stir the macaroni.
No, because it's gonna fall all over the place. I know what I'm doing.
That's why you should chill use out. A big spoon.
I don't care.
You chill out.
Damn.
You better watch it.
I'm doing it for a reason. This stuff will spill over. So just don't worry, you're gonna get your food.
I spilled butter. Be quiet. You the one who's greedy.
Ryan Little.
Hey Tyson,
happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
We can't see the cupcake!
Happy birthday, dear Tyson! Happy birthday to you!
Amir!
Yay! Yay. You have okay. The cupcake!
You gotta put the cupcake on his bed.
Alright.
You ready? You gotta sit! You gotta sit! Look, y'all, we did a little lion cut on him. Well, DJ did. I'll let DJ take the props, because he cut him at least. You ready? Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? He's getting it all in his prayer. Y'all, does he look like a lion? Comment below if he looks like a lion. Oh, Tyson. Oh, you got a cupcake. No, on your bed. Yes, that's what I thought. Eat it on your bed now. Look at him. Look at him. Look at Tyson. Look at Tyson. Don't try to bite my hand. That's disrespectful. If it wasn't for us, you wouldn't have that cupcake. You like
cupcake.
Your cupcake? Yeah. Oh my goodness, you're a little spoiled brat. You did eat your spoiled brat. Ooh, is it soft? Is that actual cake, DJ?
I don't know.
I thought it was like a hard cupcake because the top felt hard.
Ooh,
he is grubbing.
I have no idea what it actually is, but All I know is yesterday you tried.
Ooh, yummy.
You licked one and it was actually sweet.
Yeah, I did lick it. Yeah. Y'all,
I'm not gonna lie. I actually licked the dog treat because I was interested to see if the frosting was really sweet. So I'll admit, I licked the dog treat. And he thought I was kind of gross for it, but he ended up trying it too. Yeah. And it was pretty good. It had like a sweet flavor.
The only reason I say this is because I don't know how they make this.
Can you feel my face?
You look cute.
Tyson is
1 year old today. Are you enjoying your cake? We gotta get you mortals. Are you gonna say thank you, mister?
No,
we went through a lot to get that. We went across town. Oh, there's a piece of hair. Okay, I'm not trying to get it. I'm just trying to get the hair. Oh my gosh. He picked it up. He picked it up so quick. He's like,
don't touch his. Nah, don't touch
it. He ate the whole piece.
Yeah, he did.
Ooh, look at you, birthday boy. Look at you.
These two women were walking outside when I was taking to the bathroom, and they saw him. They were like, "Oh!"
They thought he was cute. They thought that our Tyson was cute. So that means that you did. That means that you did a good job on the line cut. Because if for them to say that he's still cute after you cut his hair, that means you did a good job. I need to fix this.
Yeah, and I started it today, but I'm already seeing progress.
Yeah.
I started some puppy training to stop him from barking at people and everything that moves and stuff.
Happy birthday to you.
You bring smiles to our face and we are so happy you're a part of our family. Oh my goodness.
Happy birthday.
Can you calm down?
We all gave you a treat. It's your turn to give you a treat.
I mean, I'm trying to have a moment with you. Anyways, I just want to say we're so happy to have you as a dog, and even though you might not hear me, we love you and happy birthday. I mean, I'm trying to have a moment with
them.
Oh yeah, okay. He has another one?
Yes, his ice cream.
Oh my god, his ice cream! Okay.
You want my ice cream.
Mm.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'm kind of ashy.
Here you go, baby. I wasn't ready to talk.
Oh, look at the baby with his ice cream cone.
Oh, he's licking it like it's the ice cream.
Can I just please have a piece?
You like back up.
I'm gonna have to flip it over so I can see, so I can take a picture of him. Oh. He's gonna bite you, DJ.
Just let him enjoy his stuff. Let him enjoy his stuff.
I'm here, back up. He's watching everybody. He got eyes on everybody. he's like, what is that word?
What?
Try me. No, it was another word. All right, guys, so it's about 3:18. We've been cooking since 11 a.m. and the food is almost finished. I just gotta do the dressing. The dressing is gonna take the longest. It's gonna take at least 45 minutes, so I gotta get on it. Y'all, do y'all think Tyson looks like a lion? Yeah, they like to play together. But yeah, so this is how everything is looking. So we got the brown gravy. Like chocolate, yams, glory greens, more gravy. You got the turkey, he's about to cut it up. I'm about to make dressing up. Y'all, look at this squawky. Yeah, our turkey didn't have legs because Butterball. That's how they're brand is. Yes. We drain all the juice out, but yes. And then we got the baked mac and cheese. And yeah, so. I'm about to get this dressing together. I've never made dressing before, but I think it's pretty easy. I watched some videos on how to make it, so it should be easy, but
I'm gonna show y'all when we fix our plates and everything is done. All right, y'all, so this is the finish. We got the turkey, macaroni and cheese, yams, cranberry sauce, What are you thankful for, hubby?
Thankful for...
Tell us.
All of my family not being touched by this coronavirus. And that was a promise from God. Because we're connected to this altar. Light. I'm thankful for all the blessings that God's done for us. He's been speaking to us. You know.
Yeah.
I'm thankful that He never fails us. We always taken care of. No matter what it looked like, we got a roof over our head. Our bills are paid. We got clothes on our back, shoes on our feet. And the lights are on. My belly is fat. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm thankful. And, you know, I would say y'all, but I just say my family, so it seems kind of redundant, but, you know, thankful for all the opportunities and blessings that God is about to do in our lives.
Yep. Y'all, I just ate, so I'm like super tired. I'm grateful for the I got grease on my face. I'm grateful for the amazing good food that we just had. I mean, even though the macaroni and cheese, we could have put more seasoning in it. it was good. This is the first, you know, Thanksgiving that we didn't put enough seasoning in the macaroni, but it was still cheesy and yummy.
You need all that seasoning.
Yes, I do.
All that butter.
But anyways, I'm thankful for my family being alive, safe, and well. And I'm thankful for, you know, not being touched by the virus. But yeah, y'all, today has been a nice Thanksgiving, a nice, warm, nice Thanksgiving. And it's very beautiful outside, too. Like, I feel like right now I could just walk around Crane Roost, just walk off these pounds. But yeah, y'all, I hope you enjoy this Thanksgiving vlog. I hope you have a blessed day and stay tuned for more vlogs.